Too close, too close. You are like a guardian angel. Thank you. Please, take this. It is all we have.
Thank you. Glad you made it. Go see Kurt. He'll explain everything.
Crane, that dynamite of yours, I'm making it into an anti-personnel bomb. It'll mow down the infected like a harvester. I'm going to combine it with firecrackers and a load of shrapnel, but I'm missing a few things. Starting with a suitable casing. A battery from a truck would be perfect. There's this big truck on the overpass. Well, it's hanging over the edge of the overpass. But you're an athletic type, huh? You'll be fine.
I got your battery, Kurt.
Okay, so we've got the casing. Next, I'll need some metal scrap from the junkyard to use for shrapnel. After that, I need sugar and some cables. Try the shops or warehouses. Bring them back, and you'll get a bomb that'll blast 100 infected at once.
Sold. This should take care of the shrapnel.
Good job, Crane.
These cables all right?
They'll do.
Ugh.
Put some hurt on him.
Can you cut us free?
I was sure that was it for us. I don't even know how...
I can't imagine what those bastards would have done to us. I'm just grateful I'm still alive.
Away. You can't get us all. God damn it! I fucking got you. You motherfucker!
Stocked up on the good stuff.
Sugar, not the cleanest.
Doesn't matter. We're making a bomb, not a cup of tea. All right, we've got everything. Give me some time. I'll let you know when I'm done.
What have you got?
Someone must have turned the antenna on. We're picking up signals from all over town. One of them is from Hansen's group. Hansen used to run security at the tower, but he thought the building was too vulnerable. He wanted to move everyone to a new location. Of course, Brecken wouldn't have it. So him and some others up and left. We never heard from them after that, until today. You can hear for yourself.
This is Seref. I'm with Hansen's group. There's been an accident, and we need help. I'm concerned who might be listening, so I can't be specific. Please, come quickly.
It just repeats.
Brecken know about this?
He said until we actually talk to someone, he doesn't want to risk sending a runner out there.
All right, maybe I'll go out and have a look.
I'd appreciate it. Hansen ran a tight ship. I can't understand how things could have gone wrong with him in charge.
Okay, I'll see you there. Got a bomb for me?
I've got the prototype. It's on the table, ready to be tested. There's a barricaded tunnel nearby. It's chock full of volatiles during the day, but at night it should be pretty clear. You won't find a better place to test a bomb.
Okay, I'll try the tunnel and let you know how it went.
One more thing. Remember about the firecrackers. The bomb will go off as soon as they're done popping. That's how much time you have to get the hell away. Good luck. Ooh.
you went back with Ruby. Do you want to make sure he's dead? Hey, what the?
Far, it's Crane. I'm at the building. Listen, the entire outer structure is electrified.
That's Hansen's trademark. He was the first to rig the electric traps. He's got a real knack for it.
Okay, I'm gonna shut it off. Yeah! found Hansen. Looks like he took a fall, and then the biters finished him off. He's been dead for a while.
What about the others?
I'll let you know when I find something.
Seref, it seems we've run out of options. 2 weeks ago, Hansen fell off the scaffold right after switching on the security system. But now the entire building is electrified, and we've been trapped up here ever since. No one's responded to our distress calls, and
we've run out of supplies. The only thing left is some cyanide that Hansen thoughtfully brought with him. Anyway, given the choices, we've all decided to go this way. There was talk of trying to go cannibal, but then we'd just be smarter versions of biters. Better this way. Besides, how smart are we for allowing Hansen to leave us stranded up here in the first place? Thanks for finding us, whoever you are. Sorry for the mess. Seref Hassan.
Jafar, I found the rest of his group. They're all dead. They killed themselves.
Why? What the hell happened?
It looks like Hansen switched on the security grid and then fell. The rest of his people got stranded on the roof with no way down. Looks like they eventually ran out of supplies and decided to cash out.
They couldn't get into the building?
Well, it seems Hansen had the only key. Guess he didn't trust anyone else.
No, Hansen never trusted other people.
Yeah, it's too bad they trusted him.
Thanks for going out there, Crane. Jafar out.